What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? So I'm currently getting ready for the day. So is Lizzie. She's throwing on some makeup. I wanted to go to the gym super early, but there's two things that I have to do first. One of those things is I have to eat. I'm gonna have no energy if I go to the gym without eating, and I'm probably gonna feel like throwing up, because that's what happens half the time if I don't eat. And then the other thing is I have to go get a new phone. If you guys remember from yesterday's vlog, I brought my phone in the lifeproof case into the water, and I was trying to get some underwater shots. But what happened was there was this huge wave that hit me. Ended up taking my phone. I guess my phone hit the ground and like the barrier on the lifeproof case cracked. And there was all this water that ended up getting in my phone case. So my phone is now fucked. It is not turning on at all. I have to run to the store and buy a new one. So I will no longer be using a lifeproof case because I do not trust it. And on that matter, I will not be taking my phone anywhere near a beach again or in the water. So I just looked up a T-Mobile store, and apparently there's one like not even half a mile around the corner. So that is good, but they don't open until 10 a.m. So what I'm doing right now is gonna grab some food and then we'll head over there. Lizzie's gonna stir me up some eggs again. It was pretty good the other day. Damn it, man. I was trying to get my fish oils and I dropped them all over the place. I don't know if you guys can see all them. Shit. I gotta stop being so clumsy. Stop! Oh my god, that would have been so bad if you dropped the eggs.
Yeah, you think?
Well, I didn't realize you were getting eggs too. I thought you were just going out to get bread.
No, we only have 3 eggs left.
Oh my gosh, that would have been terrible. We're gonna go over to the T-Mobile store right now and see what I can do about my phone. Hopefully there's some type of insurance on my phone so I don't have to pay like an absurd amount to pay off my phone. Unfortunately, I don't think that's gonna be the case, but let's see what happens. This is the iPhone 6 right here. I was gonna wait until the 7 came out to even get a new phone, because there's no point of me getting the 6S if I didn't need it. But I might as well get the 6S now if I'm gonna have to buy a new phone anyway. It's beautiful out here in LA today. It's not too hot and it's not too cold. It's like that perfect in between. Yo, that straight up looks like my sister's car right there. All those water bottles. The car is literally weighed down to the ground because of all those bottles and that bag on top of it. That's seriously how I imagine my sister's car being one day. She always has so many water bottles in her car, it's crazy. I swear, pigeons are so friendly. Like, that's the only bird I feel like you can get super close to, and they just don't care. Doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot, Nickelodeon.
Is this where they would record, like, Victorious or whatever?
I don't know if they record everything on here, but it says that they're recording Bella and the Bulldogs probably here. Okay. Lizzie, walk in this store really quick. She came out of the closet. When Bay asked you to hold her hand, you rip her socket out. We got 5 seconds. Let's go. Hey! The guy recognized me back there in the car. He said, do it for the Vine. T-Mobile, go get this new phone.
What the hell is that?
So green.
Why? I don't understand why it's so green.
All right, so I just walked out of the store, and apparently I still have insurance on the phone, so it's covered, and I can get a new one. But I have to wait for them to ship it out, so it might take like a couple days. This is gonna suck. He said it could possibly come in tomorrow, but he's not 100% sure. But they took down a phone number and an email address, so they'll notify me when the new one comes in. So we were about to walk by Walgreens to go back to my apartment complex, and Lizzie wanted to pick up cookie dough, so we're gonna go in there right now.
Do they have cookie dough here?
Last time I came out to LA, they did. Remember I made that big bowl, and there was a big bowl of cookies that I had?
No, I don't remember at all.
Crispy was still there. That big thing of cookies.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got them from here, but when I came here just to get the eggs and bread, I didn't see
them. All right, we'll check it out and see if they have them. So, she found Velveeta, but we can't find cookies anywhere.
I'm so mad.
I don't know.
That's awesome, buddy.
Good. So we couldn't find any cookie dough in there, so she just got Velveeta mac and cheese because she loves that kind. Once again, with this elevator taking like 10 years. Come on, we've been here for like 3 minutes already. There we go. Post her a picture. So Cody is texting me from Rachel's phone, and I'm texting on Lizzie's phone right now. My mom just sent me this video of them doing our driveway. We're getting it extended right now. It's looking pretty good so far. Attempt number two at making mac and cheese. Just don't put butter in the pot this time. Cody on a bad day, Cody on a good day. How's your mac and cheese? You happy now?
Mm-hmm. This is my favorite thing in the entire world.
Oh, I gotta take out that trash. I put that bag there yesterday before he left. I forgot about it. I'll take it down.
So random.
I know. I saw it in the background. I was like, shit, I gotta take it out. What, are you going to sleep? You gonna pass out? I'm gonna prank you. My sister never used to play Pokemon.
That's not true. I did.
Okay, well, anyway, she downloaded Pokemon Go, and she said it's super fun. I have it downloaded, but I like barely played it. I gotta try it out more. She was like, do you think I can catch a Pokemon going down to the pool? Yeah, probably.
Wait, I call caught like 5 as soon as I downloaded it.
Yeah, I gotta start playing it more.
So I need to log into my Snapchat account on Lizzie's phone, but I have 2-step verification on. And if you guys don't know what 2-step is, basically it sends a code to your phone as a text message, so you can basically log into your Snapchat account. But my phone is fried, I cannot go on it. So I have to use Lizzie's phone right now. I'm gonna replace the SIM card, and hopefully I can get my text messages on her phone. If her phone is unlocked, of course. So I got a paperclip right now, let me try this out.
Let's see if it works. If not, I just use my sister's phone. It's not working.
I just put my SIM card in my sister's phone and it seems to be working now. Now I'm gonna send a Snapchat code and then just log in on Lizzie's. There we go, got into my Snapchat now. If you guys don't know what my Snapchat is, you can add me. It's Lance210, I'll put the username right here.
You're here?
Yeah.
All right, I'm coming, see ya.
I was driving like a fucking NASCAR driver today. Call me Dallin Hart Jr.
All right. Cody just got here. I'm gonna go get him from the garage right now. Will this elevator take 10 years for Lance to get on it? I guess not. Yo, Vape Nation?
Vape Nation.
All right, let's get you in here. What up? Why is it not opening? There we go. Yo, you gotta park in a different spot today. Somebody stole my parking spot. Yeah, I got a new parking spot, I guess. Somebody stole mine. Just fucking recorded on his camera once again. Do you guys see that?
For the third day in a row, you've grabbed my camera and started recording shit. This is getting out of control. Dude, I'm about to like spray paint my camera blue or some shit.
Do
just
it.
So we know whose is different.
Do it. We're gonna go downstairs right now, grab some food at Trader Joe's. Cody is farting. I can't tell if it's real or just his mouth. Kind of sounds similar.
What can I say?
There's Sabrina.
We got Russell in the building.
I'm about to go get some food.
I thought you weren't coming over.
I know, I have shit to do. I have to go to Walgreens, I have to go to Trader Joe's.
We just happened to run into him. Alright, so we just ran into some fans in Trader Joe's, and they were actually kind enough to get me, what is this, chocolate chip cookies? Thank you guys so much. You didn't have to do that. I appreciate that. It's nice to meet you, man. Man, you guys are so kind. That's crazy.
You guys are honestly the best fans ever. That's crazy. Like, he just handed it to me. I was like, no, it's fine. You don't gotta give this to me. He's like, no, we bought it for you. I was like, I didn't know what to do at the time.
I don't know. It was just really kind and nice. So thank you again.
But you're so fat that you eat all your food before you even get back to the house.
Well, you haven't eaten all day, right? That's why.
I'm fucking starving.
Yeah. How is it?
Fucking good.
It is really good. I'm trying mine right now.
A fat ass glass of milk would be perfect with these.
Or a fat ass and a glass of milk. Lizzie's digging in them now too.
Dude, she ate like half the fucking box.
Yeah.
Cody, you ate half the box.
I had 3. She's gonna be having 5.
No, I had 3 too.
Now she's gonna
this
have
is
5.
Four. Yeah. I have 1 in my.
How many did you say you just had?
3.
Yeah, I thought you said 1. I was gonna say don't fucking lie.
No, I had 3.
Don't fucking lie.
They are really good. All right, though.
This is my 4th one. This is probably,
exactly.
I want to say it's gonna be the last one, but they're just so fucking good that I don't think this is gonna.
This box is probably gonna be gone by the end of the day.
I'm probably gonna fucking be 360 pounds by the end of the day.
I thought you already were.
True.
361 pounds.
Yeah, there you go.
Cody gets here and he has 2 bottles of Jack Daniels and vape juice.
Yo. Get that. You better cut that out of your vlog. You make me look like a fucking alcoholic.
Dude, they're tiny ass shots.
Yeah, it's from the fucking airplane, and as you can see, I haven't even drank them yet.
I know. So how does that make you look like an alcoholic?
I don't know. Throw me one, though. I need something.
Here, we'll give you the almost finished one.
I'm gonna drink this and be drunk.
Whoa.
He's buzzed.
I'm fucking faded. I'm fucking lit right
underage
now.
Drinking.
I'm just kidding. 23.
I know. Now they all know your age.
Now I look like a fucking dumbass because I'm hanging out with a 19-year-old and an 18-year-old.
I'm 20.
Oh, shows you how much I care about you.
Make a tornado. Oh. Saw it a little bit.
I had a really fucking good one when you were in the bedroom.
Oh!
That was a fat one. I want like a...
That was a pretty cool one.
I want a thin, long one because that's how I like them.
Me and Lizzie just got changed. We're going to go out by the pool and then Cody's also going to come out, but...
I'm not going swimming because I got a fucking bad sunburn yesterday and I got a bad sunburn a couple days ago too, so I'm like...
Yeah, he got sunburned yesterday, but I didn't. I don't even know how.
I don't know how either.
Yeah, that was weird.
I was already out there, but I came back up to take motion because I had a headache.
What the hell did she just fucking
say? I don't even know. See, this is what I'm...
So, I was outside by the beach and I went and I had a headache. That's all I fucking heard.
Mumbling. She said she had a headache. She had to get Motrin.
Somehow I ripped my bathing suit. I haven't worn this one in like a couple months, so I don't even know how that happened. So
there's a lot of mixed feelings on my vlogs about Cody. Some people hate him, some people love him. I don't know.
Hey, guess what?
What? but he doesn't care. I don't know. Not for real though. Like I understand if some of you guys don't enjoy Cody being in part of the vlogs because sometimes he could be really obnoxious, but I think he's pretty funny. He's my friend. Me and Cody are pretty much 20-year-old guys who both act like we're 10.
Same.
That's why I just said that. He said same.
Damn, Bree, you're gonna get burned as hell. Yo, my sister used to be so dark, it was crazy.
I still am.
Like not
a- No, I'm only dark in the winter. In the summer, I turn like I'm a little paler.
That makes no sense.
It's the opposite effect because of how much I tan in the winter.
She goes to tanning booths and stuff, that's why. All right, Cody, since I recorded on your camera the other day and I didn't get you jumping into the pool, you gotta do it again.
No, I'll just send you the clip from the other day from my camera.
Okay. go.
Dude, I can't do it. I'm gonna smash my ass on the bottom
it's
of the pool.
It's 4 feet, you're fine.
I'm 6'3 and 360
you won't even
pounds.
Touch the ground.
You're good, you got it, Cody.
I won't even touch the ground.
You got it. All the water came out. Look how much water came out. Holy shit. Yo, look, it's creating waves. Like a wave pool.
It's like we're in the ocean.
Cody did this huge cannonball into the pool. The entire pool had waves for like 3 minutes straight.
Yeah, it looks like a fucking tsunami.
A tsunami, pretty much. All right, guys, so I have a question for you. What vlogs do you like better? Do you like them better in LA or do you like them better in Jersey? I understand that I'm a very obnoxious person, probably to you guys, when I'm out here in LA. It's just because I hang out with my friends more often and I'm not just hanging around my family the entire time. So me and my friends like to goof off a lot. And back home, you have the family vlogs with my grandma, my mom, and everybody. But maybe some people like to switch up every once in a while because here's the thing, I don't just stay in LA the entire time. Like I'm always going back and forth between Jersey and LA. So you guys kind of see like the two different lives that I have. It's kind of like a Hannah Montana situation if you think about it, but not really at the same time. It's a little different. But just let me know your opinions down below in the comment section. I'd love to hear what you guys think. And if for some reason you guys don't like the LA vlogs, let me know. Let me know what the issue is or why you feel that way. I'm just really curious to figure out what you guys actually think. While we're on the topic of obnoxiousness, I want to apologize for being so obnoxious in my vlogs for the past couple days, I guess. I don't know, it's just because I've been around my friends and I try and do more funny stuff for you guys. I know a lot of people might find it annoying. I'm just being me though.
You chilling? You were like sucked all the way down into that. You're like falling through. Like I swear, if I just move your foot right now. No, okay, maybe I'm wrong.
Up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fall through. You guys, I don't wanna.
The thing is way too big for you. Look at Cody catching that tan with the shade.
Stop throwing shade.
Stop throwing shade. Hey, that's a nice pun. Let's see how this feels. Oh my gosh, it is so hot. This has to be at least 110 degrees right now. It does feel pretty good though.
I almost got her. I almost got you. I can't get her, man. I was close. I'm getting you.
You want to go in the pool? What are you going to do? Cannonball?
No.
Stop.
Your camera fucked up when I was recording. Apparently, Cody fucked up the recording on accident. I handed him my camera and he stopped recording. I basically cannonballed into that pool and I got Lizzie all soaking wet and then I just flipped her over.
You got her wet?
Yeah. Got out of the pool area. We're laying out right now trying to get some color because I'm pale as a goose. Just wrapped up the pool. We're going to go upstairs right now and get changed and then figure out what we want to do. Honestly, I have no idea what to do today. Today is just like one of those days where I absolutely have nothing planned. Cody's taking like forever to get over here.
Fucking do it work.
You're gonna run into a wall. I guess Cody's gonna go to sleep while I get dressed. He's using your towel or your blanket. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Cody's out.
Shut up.
He's tired. I like how you can just see Cody's butt crack as he's laying down.
Don't touch my blanket!
No! Ew, no. That's disgusting. Give me the fucking blanket.
I'll wash it.
Give me the blanket. Yeah, you need to disinfect that shit. Look at Lizzie's face right now. Somebody said, anyone want to start a fund me to get Cody a new hat? Yeah, Cody, you gotta start wearing some different hats.
I didn't bring any hats with me. I have like 80 hats at my house.
Cody, what do you want to do right now?
Eat and sleep.
And play Call of Duty?
You want to play zombies?
Yeah, let's do it.
If I can order food.
Go ahead.
What should I get?
I have no idea, honestly.
You've never ordered food from here before?
I don't know what's good around here. I usually just get like fast food. or go down to Trader Joe's.
Jerry freaking ordered everything.
Yeah, my friend Jerry, if you guys know who Jerry Perv Drank is, literally every single order that he's ever made in his life has come from Postmates. He just orders everything from that.
I remember being around the list and when he just ordered chips. Just chips and dip.
Yeah. Every single time I'd go over at Jerry's house, he would order like $200 worth of food every single day, it felt like. And just from Postmates. I swear, he was like their number one user on that app. But I guess Cody's gonna order some food right now. I'm gonna start up this Xbox. I barely play this thing. Lizzie's trying to find somewhere to get cookie dough right now.
Yeah.
She's gonna try and walk over to CVS.
But it keeps driving me Dunkin' Donuts. He says it's right next door, but shouldn't it pop?
Yeah, it's literally right next to it. Dude, your glass is overflowing.
Yeah, so are my tits.
Do you do the vapes?
I do the vapes. I was trying to piss you off by when you were recording. I was just gonna blow fat ass clouds right in front of your camera.
No, I don't care. Starting up this zombies match right now. Hey, there you go.
I gotta take a shit now. More sea creatures need to be released from my butt.
Ew. So I just got kicked off of the internet for some reason, and I got this error code. What kind of error code is that?
A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N,
right?
U, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Did you get your cookies?
Yeah, not the kind I wanted though. I wanted the ones you could just throw in the oven, but I actually gotta make them.
Yeah, you gotta make them. They'll be good though. Cody's been trying to get his twerk game up. Let's see it in action. Let's see it in action. Hey! So Lizzie got these two packs of cookies right here, but she forgot that we don't have any butter, so she had to run back out. Yo, Lizzie is the real MVP. She just came in with some butter and two things of raspberry lemonade. Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
Oh, what happened?
Yo, chill. I'm chill.
How to get Cody out of your house?
You're a fucking asshole.
Go on, pop out. Ah, that was my last bullet.
No!
Oh, wait, it got stuck. Oh, dude, it keeps fucking up.
Damn.
Ah, oh, you fucking bitch!
You hit me in the fucking head! Ouch! So Cody told Russell to come over. We're gonna go down there.
Shut the fuck up! You're the one who told him to come over.
That's why I started laughing. Russell's...
You're a piece of shit. I hate you.
Russell's outside right now. We're gonna walk down there and get him. What do you got there? A Super Bowl?
Yeah, a Super Food Bowl.
Look at them cookies, baby.
Whose is this?
It is.
You didn't even finish a shooter?
Yeah, dude, it's literally a shot of Jack Daniels and he can't even finish it.
It's a 40-minute flight on the airplane. And I had two of them, so suck my fucking lead.
You got cookie dough all over my oil.
Yeah,
my fish oil.
My bad.
Dude, that looks like heaven. Oh my gosh.
You wanna try some?
Nah, I'm okay. Cody blowing O's.
And he's the only thing I blow.
Russell over there. Cody's riding the scooter right now. We're about to take this hover cart out again.
Has Russell, he rode on this?
Russell's gonna try it. Yeah, he has. He
almost it didn't break?
No.
Alright, so before Russell tries, he wants me to show him how to do it. So, Lance is testing out first to show Russell what's good. Floor it!
Fast! You gotta pull back pretty far. Like, it's kinda like, I don't know.
Yo, you can adjust the levers. I bet you didn't know that. So that we can actually put the levers more forward, yeah. Look, here, I'm gonna show you.
Oh, shit. I didn't even know you could do that.
We got the levers adjusted now, so you don't have to put them behind your back to stop. Whoa! What are you doing? Why are you going? What are you doing?
Did that just burn out?
Oh, I just... Yeah. Oh. You just did a burnout.
Dude, it wouldn't fucking stop. You gotta turn. Yo, you press forward on one side. If you wanna go right, you have to pull this. He's gonna crash. Turn. What are you doing? Oh, he's gonna hit a car.
Look at that.
Look, it's moving on its own.
Look, it's still
Why going. Is it going backwards? Ghost ride the whip. Ghost ride the whip. Oh my god. Alright, so we just ran into some fans out here while we were riding a hover car. What's up, guys?
Hey!
How's the cookies coming along?
Good.
Let me see. What are you doing? Let me just sit. Come on.
Lizzie won't let
me. Oh my god!
What the fuck? We having cookie cake?
Cookie cake.
Lizzie, what the fuck? I told you you were doing it wrong.
Cody was just swiping his hand up here while riding the scooter and he popped the entire light out. How does that happen? We're gonna blow up a lighter. Oh!
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know if I caught that on
camera. Yeah, I don't know if I caught it either.
So fast.
Really?
Okay, we're all just going back and forth, left and right. Russ, when are you gonna get a camera? So we can all do this.
Mark, is this your sex doll?
Hey, you leave Patricia alone, okay?
Right. He takes it away. This production value. Cody, you wanna hit this with me?
Yeah,
some helium? That's too much.
Like I said, you gotta bend it down a little bit.
What's up, Lance? Fucking dick sucker. Whoa, I got a fucking headache. Holy shit. You want your own balloon or you want to share? I got herpes.
I'm gonna get my own.
Whoa, holy fuck.
You lightheaded?
Yeah, I'm ready for a nap.
Do the whole thing.
What's up, crazy motherfuckers?
Oh my god.
Hello.
Oh my shit.
Do some more.
I gotta do more.
Hello. What's up? Hello. Hello. Yo, what's up? Oh my shit.
Oh my god. Yo, that's crazy. Oh, I'm so lightheaded right now. I just feel like I have a bunch of cold air in my lungs now. It's weird.
Hey, little guy. He's just chilling in there. You're gonna get
the fuck out the way. Oh, Cody, throwback. Again, throw back for like the third time. If you guys are an original watcher of my vlog channel, you will remember this. Marcus has this electric bike. Dude, how quick does that go?
It'll do 40 on the flat.
That is crazy.
Yeah.
I see you also got the Pokemon Go set up on here.
You know it.
Dude, everyone's playing it. Servers are terrible.
Get at me.
I broke my phone, I can't even play.
How level are you? 18?
You can't.
I'm level 18 right now. Oh, I'm level 2.
How
I gotta go catch my Pokemon.
I broke my phone.
You did?
The other day, I can't even play it. I gotta get a new one.
Shoes.
Yeah, yeah. Wait, Lizzie, I thought you've tried this before.
I've never tried
never?
It. You didn't let me.
Alright, go. Do you know how to stop?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna hit the ball.
You're gonna hit somebody. This will be an experience.
I hope you crash.
You got it. Just don't hit anyone. Watch out. Just don't feel safe with you on that thing. Where are you going? To get some food?
I guess.
Sabrina and Lizzie are going to get food really quick. Look, even Lizzie's downloading Pokemon Go now.
Well, Marcus was just talking about it. Every single person's talking, but I have to.
I know. Every single person is playing that game right now. I wish I could, but my phone's broken. And plus, the one time that I was able to play it, the servers kept crashing on me. I just ran into Cody because it made a hard stop.
Yeah, and you like ripped my sunburn off my arm and it fucking hurts.
When you're a crybaby? When you're a crybaby?
Oh, can you massage it for me,
say
daddy?
It.
Could you imagine me driving a Fiat? One, I'd have to drive with my fucking head out of the roof. And two, I'd be taking up both seats and you know where the joystick would be. It's not even called the joystick, it's called a fucking shifter.
A shift?
Dude, we're talking about Pokemon and shit, it's just bringing it back to the whole
joysticks.
Days. Like joystick days, Sega, you know, all that old shit.
Rachel just got here. Run into her. Psych.
Yeah.
Oh, isn't that cute?
Shut the fuck
the
up.
First time you've ever kissed on cam.
Fuck you!
Was it?
Yeah. People roast Cody in the comment section of his videos saying, why don't you kiss Rachel on cam?
If you guys don't remember how this damage got here, Cody ran into a fucking bush that basically felt like it was bricks.
Yeah, it was a bush made out of bricks.
Pretty much. It was like the hardest bush ever.
I smashed into it so hard.
You went flying off.
I fell and ate shit.
These cookies are like mushed together. You're gonna try it? Don't eat it over that.
You ain't gonna eat me. I'm not even gonna eat that.
Why
is it bad?
It's fucking terrible.
It's fucking bad.
I can fucking do it. I can see your reflection.
You good?
Yeah, I'm fucking good.
He's always doing this, peeing with the door open and the action.
Yeah, the last time you put my fucking wiener in your vlog.
I know, people can see it.
Okay, stop recording so I can shake it.
If you guys remember in my first couple of vlogs, fucking Cody was sitting on the toilet shitting, and I opened the door and you could see him in the fucking reflection. He's sitting there like holding his balls
and shit. I was pissing and you could see it in the reflection.
No, I'm talking about when you were shitting and me and Russell kept coming in there.
Oh yeah, that too. But no, I'm talking about the one where you busted open the door and you could see my wiener for a split second in the reflection of your bra.
Rachel's rocking her Yeezys today.
Yeah.
Yo, I wonder if I could just fucking run and jump into Cody, I'd bounce back.
Try it.
I did.
That kind of fucking hurt.
Did I knock the wind out of you?
No, it just fucking hurt.
Hey, I still bounced back.
Let me put your fucking elbow into my fucking chest. Let me do it to you.
Nah. I'm recording them, recording me. So my sister and Lizzie are getting food right now. We're just waiting for them. I don't know what we intend on doing right now until they get back. But we're all supposed to be going to the movies tonight, so that should be fun. This pool area is looking beautiful right now. I wonder if they're ever gonna play anything else on this TV besides advertisements. There's Lizzie and Sabrina in there. That's crazy. Now stop completely. Do it. I'm gonna kill you. And you dropped something. You dropped money. My money. A 20. Oh, a 20. I'm kidding. Here you go. Got you. That was a good one. Cody said your cookies suck.
They do.
They're bad?
Yeah.
I didn't even want to try it.
They're like, they're good. They're just
bad at the same time. It's like a rock hard cookie. Oh well. Yo, the amount of times that I see comments like this is so funny because it is so true.
About the amount of times I change?
Lizzie changes her outfits at least like 4 times a day. Why?
I don't know. The shirt I was wearing earlier, I didn't like it at all. When I tried not in here, it didn't show as much tummy, like it showed that much, and then when I went out and walked, it just kept rising and I didn't like it. So I came back and changed.
Okay, but that doesn't make up the excuse for the 3 other outfits. Dude, this bug is huge. What the hell is that? Oh my god! What the hell kind of bug was that?
I don't know.
It was huge. A massive bee? I don't know. That was huge. It almost hit Cody.
I wanted to like use my hair as a fucking nest.
Yeah, it's probably that fucking ramen noodle nest.
Go suck it there.
Lizzie's scraping off the friggin' cookies. Man, you destroyed my pans.
I'm really upset. Like, I'll buy you new pans, but this is not how I expect it to turn out. What makes me so mad is that on the thing it said on an ungreased pan. If I greased it, this wouldn't have happened.
Well, that's why you don't make shitty cookies.
Maybe the directions should be more clear.
I like to grease Lance's pan. You know what I mean?
I'm gonna be eating some gnocchis for dinner. This looks pretty good. I say that every fucking time I eat something. I gotta change my words up. You laughing at it? It's so true though.
Some pasta and yuckies, is that what they're called?
No, pasta and yucky.
Yeah, but when you said it looks so fucking good, is that what you were talking about?
Yeah, like I say the same thing every time I'm about to eat something. Like, this looks pretty good.
I say this looks so fucking good, and then I always give a
Yeah.
Time.
I know.
Every time I'm eating food, it's always the same thing.
Yeah. So we're all headed out to go to the movies right now, and I went to go wake my sister up because she fell asleep, and I was like, Sabrina, are you coming to the movies? She doesn't reply to me. So I go over to her and like push her shoulder a little bit to try and wake her up. She fucking throws a punch at me, and she's like, get the fuck away from me. I have a scratch right here from her. She's fucking psychotic, man. Whatever, I guess she's not coming to the movies with us. What the fuck? I think the elevator's broken. Oh my god.
So Rick,
we're taking the stairs right now because the elevator doesn't work. How you hanging in there, Cody?
I'm good.
You breathing heavy yet?
Huh?
Look how he's coming down the stairs.
What?
You're like tightening up your legs.
No, I'm not. I'm
ooh. Walking down. We need to get a mattress and just ride down all these stairs.
Yeah.
That would be sick.
That fucking hurt. I feel out of here.
Yeah.
I thought I was coming onto the building.
There we are. I feel so left out right now. They're all on their phones and all playing a video game. No way. Did you seriously change again?
No.
Oh, you just threw that on top? Oh, okay. I was like, what the hell?
It's chilly out.
You did change your pants though.
Oh, girls, no, they don't want to go to the movies in jeans. Second that.
This movie theater is dead. There's absolutely nobody in here. I hope the movie's good. Because usually when there's like no people in a movie theater, it usually means it's bad. And it like just came out, so Hopefully it's good. We just left the movies right now. I thought it was pretty funny.
It was really funny.
Yeah, that was cool. I'm surprised there wasn't that many people in there. It's like no people at all. It was weird. It was probably like 10 people total in there.
It's
if that.
Monday and really late, so.
Yeah.
You're going like that? That's bitch shit.
Dude, I probably have chlamydia now by just touching that thing.
The bowl? I think I have gonorrhea in my butthole.
This is like Pokemon Go Central right here. Everyone is over here playing Pokemon Go. It's crazy. Lizzie is absolutely freezing right now. And I'm wearing a tank top and I'm not even cold. I don't get it. I don't get it. Did you have fun tonight, baby?
I did. Thank you.
Oh my god. That truck is so loud. Holy shit. The elevators are still broken. It's been like 2 hours. Guess we gotta walk upstairs. Let's go. Cody's pissed. We gotta walk up 5 floors.
Fucking pissed.
I'm waiting for you, Cody. There he is. Alrighty guys, that is gonna wrap up today's vlog. I hope you did enjoy. This is a 30-minute vlog. I actually felt like I almost recorded nothing today, and then I went back and checked and I had all this footage. I don't know why I always think like that. I'm always like, shit man, do I have enough vlog footage? And I end up having way more than enough. But if you guys did enjoy, make sure to smash that thumbs up button. I'd really appreciate it. Don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video. And I will see you guys next time.